Whether it's over 5,000 rounds and 4.5 hours of sustained targeted 50 caliber machine gun fire, or 4 sticks of dynamite attached to the MK perimeter wall. The MK perimeter walls are still standing and still protecting your personnel and critical assets. For our latest live proof of performance test, we invited over 75 executives, engineers, and other various power company personnel to witness firsthand the incredible ballistic efficacy of the MK perimeter walls. At the Clark County Shooting Complex just outside of Las Vegas, we began the test with a single 50 caliber shot from a distance of 10 feet. This is the UL 752 criteria to achieve the highest UL rating of 10. And as you can see, the shot did not breach the wall, not even close.
This stuff is solid.
When you know that this exists, it may be excessive in some scenarios, but when you knew this exists, why would you ever go anything less than this? Makes no sense.
But this was just the beginning of the barrage of punishment that was about to be inflicted on the 5-inch, 8-inch, and 10-inch thick MK perimeter walls.
Walls are pretty amazing. They take a normal UL test as a one-shot deal. We've literally put hundreds of rounds into these panels without a failure, so it's a pretty amazing product. We'll be starting with the UL test is a 308, and then a 762 by 51, then a 30-06 AP, and then a 50 cal.
For 4.5 hours, our clients took up arms against the MK perimeter walls, and as you will see, there were no breaches and practically zero damage to the back of the wall.
What do you think, guys?
Pretty cool, impressive.
Looking at the back of the wall, what do you think?
Looks like the front before we shot it.
Unbelievable. You take a nap over here.
The wall didn't even waver. There was no movement, a lot of power, a lot of frequency, consistency. It's very, very impressive.
Everybody's looking for a solution, you know, and the solution, I think, is right here. The mixture that we have on these walls to withstand this much damage, especially in a concentrated area. I mean, anybody try to sit and do a couple thousand rounds in one area wall, somebody's going to get these guys. And they're going to have to come with an arsenal, with a van load of weapons to try to get through it. So.
Installation is very fast. This stuff will go up in about half the time of standard 8816 cinder block walls, CMU walls. And the durability of the product is incredible. So you get a wall with a panel system can be installed. I think we did a job in New Mexico of almost 5,600 linear feet. We did it in 3 months. It's just incredible, the speed to install. And because we can install it so fast, it allows us to offer this product at a very, very competitive price, often less than what customers are currently paying for CMU walls.
We then crossed the desert canyons to a firing range in an undisclosed location in New Mexico. We brought in the New Mexico Bomb Squad and SWAT team to test their breaching explosive protocols on the MK perimeter walls. They used 9 different charges in 3 separate blasts.
This is a 5-inch wall, half stick of dynamite. This was a full stick and a half stick 5-inch wall. This one here, again, was the pipe bomb, double base Memphis powder. And this was 2 sticks of dynamite on, this was the 6 or 8-inch.
8-inch.
8-inch wall, 2 sticks.
Wow, no breach, huh?
Very minimal. It's just mostly on the outside. And then on this end,
yes, we had 3 cast boosters. Very robust explosive. Right here, 3 cast boosters as compared to the 4 sticks of dynamite on the far wall.
Ever seen anything like this? These walls?
No. Usually with the cast boosters that we use in this case here for countercharging, we're creating craters on the ground.
Our guests were allowed to tour the walls after each blast and were incredibly impressed with what they witnessed.
I think it's very impressive. I don't have another word for it other than that.
Seems pretty useful.
Yeah, definitely. I built a house out of it.
Your house?
Yeah, most definitely.
We haven't had anybody try and breach since we put the walls up. But I think our walls are 15 feet high at our substations, and nobody's even tried. One of them was a problem substation, West Mesa, where we were having break-ins on a monthly basis. And since the wall went up, we haven't had any issues at all.
Do you recommend its efficacy in all facets?
Absolutely. Yeah. Value is very high for what you get from a ballistic rated wall.
So the damage inside the substation will be minimal, even with a charge like that, which your average terrorist or anything would never have anything to that with that kind of power. Pretty amazing stuff.
As you can see, these MK perimeter walls go far beyond the basic UL ratings and can protect against real-world scenarios that have become far too prevalent. These walls are NATO approved and can be formed to fit any situation, and MK also installs gates and doors and can handle all engineering and design. It's a turnkey solution. Over 100 internal terrorist attacks have occurred in just the last year alone. The need for this type of unrivaled protection is immediate and obvious. For more information, please go to our website, mkperimeterprotection.com, or email info@mkperimeterprotection.com.